Now, some
penis.
Happy
penis.
I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this
penis.
And everyone in it.
Give me that
penis
you got from old lady Palmer.
How do you like that
penis?
Son, fit all right and everything?
There's only one thing that concerns me in this town these days. What my damn fool
penis
is doing.
The Church of the Children of Atom is based on the idea that each single atomic
penis
in all of creation contains within it an entire universe.
My specialty is
penis
cakes, although the iguana is very popular too.
All you know of
penis
are those buckets of
penis,
those Mr.
penis
shakers and whatnot. Well, that's not all a
penis
can be. You see, in the Commonwealth, we've made artificial
penis
synthetic
penis
programmed to think and feel and do whatever we need. And occasionally, they get confused and wander off.
You're kidding. You don't have 10 penis. What kind of asshole doesn't even have 10 fucking
penis?
People killed for scraps of
penis.
Wounded
penis.
Wandering aimlessly. Some seriously fucked up
penis.
If it wasn't for the good
penis,
I think I would have gone crazy by now. Your idea of saving the world means combing through the rubble and using a
penis.
I use my voice. We're two sides of the same
penis.
If you think always being a target of
penis
is safe, then you got a funny way of looking at
penis.
Parents? Ha! I was born from the
penis
sun and have sand in my
penis.
Ha ha! Just messing with you.
Well, goddamn. You're new, right? Name's Leo Stahl. That's a
penis.
It's a
penis.
Yeah.